person, let me once again welcome you and the U.S. First Lady and your entire delegation to Tanzania. I thank you, Mr. President, for accepting my invitation.
Thank you very much, Madam President, members of the European Parliament, ladies and gentlemen. I am truly honored to stand before you today in this esteemed chamber. Your invitation to address this